Welcome back to my channel, The Brown Girl Mansi, and I am Mansi. Hope you all are doing well. So today I am sharing with you guys this pink monochromatic makeup look. So yeah, let's get started. But before that, if you guys are new to this channel, please consider subscribing and also press the bell icon. So whenever I upload a new video, you guys get notified. So yeah, let's just get started. So first I'm going to wash my face. For that I'm using Himalaya Puring Fine Neem Face Wash and washing my face. And next I'm using Good Vibes Grape Seed Serum and taking few drops of it on my fingers and patting it all over my face and spreading it. Next, for moisturizer, I'm using Pond's Light Moisturizer and dotting it all on my face and spreading it evenly. Next, for primer, I'm using Blue Heaven Studio Perfection Primer and applying it all over my face and neck, but focusing more on T-zone area. It actually helps me smoothing out my pores. Next, for foundation, I'm using Fit Me Foundation, which is in the shade 238 Rich 10. Dotting it all over my face. As you guys can see, मैं हमेशा dot मतलब एक जगह ऐसे dots नहीं करती हूँ, मैं पूरे face में spread कर देती हूँ उसको, ताकि blending process easy हो जाए और evenly blend हो जाए पूरे face में. So I'm just blending it using a beauty blender. You can also use a brush. Next I'm using Olivia Pencil Concealer, which is in the shade 03 Natural, and applying it on the area where I have darkness, like under my eyes, tip of my nose, cupid bow, and around my mouth. I'm using my fingers to apply this. Next, blending it with the same beauty blender. Blend, blend, blend. Next, to set the concealer, I'm going to use RCO Translucent Powder, which is in the shade 04, and taking a puff and applying it on the area where I have a concealer. Apply it nicely. Next, for my whole face, I'm going to use Lakme Absolute Perfect Radiance Compact, which is in the shade Beige Honey, and going to apply it all on my face and also dusting off the powder around my mouth and forehead and nose. I'm not going to remove powder from under eyes. Next, for moisturizing my lips, I'm using Nivea Lip Balm, which is in the variant Cherry Shine. Next, for eyeshadow, I'm using Studio Artistry palette, taking a pink shade from that and filling, putting in on my crease. I'm using a fluffy blending brush to just blend the color or deposit the color on my crease area and just blend it. I'm also going to create a V shape on my outer corners of the eyes. Just blend it. Next, I'm taking a darker pink shade in a flat shader brush and going to just apply it directly on the crease, and also I'm going to blend it with that shade. Just apply it and blend it ताकि perfect crease का shape define हो जाए. And again, as I told you, I'm gonna create a V shape on the outer corners of my eyes. I'm also depositing some amount of color on my lower lash line. Now again, I'm going to blend it with the same fluffy brush. Next, I'm taking SFR palette and taking a very light pink shade and going to just buff out it on my crease so that the color fades a little. Blend it properly. Next, I'm taking a purplish pink shade and applying it on the inner third of my eyelids. I'm using my fingers, I'm not going to use any brush. And then for outer corners, I'm going to take this magenta color. I'm going to apply it on the outer parts. You can see how pretty contrast it has made with the purple shade. And again, I'm going to blend the crease I would copy the same on other eye. Next, I'm going to just remove the excess powder I applied before. Now for brows, I'm using Hilary Rhoda Brow Definer or Brow Drawing, and just going to fill my brows with black and gray shade. Also going to fill the front part of my brows with the gray shade, only the gray shade. Now I'm not going to mix black shade with it. Next, using the same palette, I'm going to take the purple shade I took, and uske baad ek niche dark pink or dark purple sort of shade hai, usko maine lower lashes mein lagaungi. For my inner corners, I'm going to use a very light shimmery pink shade, and I'm going to apply it on my inner corners and lower inner third of my eyes. As you can see, मैं lower lash lines में inner third तक वो shade को blend कर रही हूँ with the same shade. Next, I'm taking SFR for face palette and taking the brown shades and both the brown shade, mixing them and going to bronzer my face. I'm not going to contour, I'm doing bronzing. So yeah. Also, I'm going to put the color on my jawline, and now I'm just shaping my nose or contouring my nose the same shade. Next, for highlighter, I'm using Swiss Beauty highlighter, which is in the shade 01, and I'm going to just apply it on the cheekbones and all the highest areas, cheekbones, nose and forehead, and also on my chin. I'm going to use my finger for applying it on the nose and bridge of my nose. I'm going to put the same highlighting shade on my brow bones. So just highlight them a little and blend it. Next, for eyeliner, I'm using Insight eyeliner and creating a thin line on my lash line. And yeah, that's that for my eyes. Now here I am saying I totally forgot to apply blush, so I'm using the same SFR for face palette, taking the pink shade from that and applying it on the cheekbones, and yeah, only on cheekbones and nose and chin, and also blending it. So blush is done. Now for mascara, I'm using Blue Heaven Work Free Mascara, and I'm going to coat my lashes properly. Also going to coat my lower lashes with the same mascara. Next, I'm going to remove the excess lip balm from my lips, and then I'm using Glam 21 lip liner. I just don't know what shade it was, so yeah. Then I'm going to use Lakme and Rich matte lipstick and just filling my lips. It's a very pretty pink shade. So yeah, that's done. I'm going to apply thoda sa highlighter on the cupid bow, and yeah, that's my finished final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit the like button, do subscribe to my channel, please share this video to your friends and family. Also, please keep supporting me, please help me growing. And yeah, that's that for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this makeup look and love the way I created this. So yeah, please like and subscribe, and bye bye.